So if you find an injured bird in the wild, particularly a raptor, you have two options. Your first option is to call your local animal control officer or game commissioner to help you capture and transport that animal to the Auburn University Veterinary Clinic. If you'd like to, you can also attempt to capture that animal on your own. I only recommend doing this if you feel comfortable handling wild birds, particularly raptors. Remember, raptors have very strong, sharp talons, and even an injured raptor can significantly harm a human. If you attempt to capture a raptor, what I recommend doing is using a very large, thick towel to cover the bird. Once the bird is covered, you can use the towel to wrap the bird and make a birdie burrito. Now it's safe to pick that bird up and move it into some sort of cardboard box or other pet carrier. When placing a bird in the box should be large enough for the bird to stand up so that its head doesn't touch the top of the box. It doesn't need to be so wide that they can spread their wings. We just need them to be tall enough to stand in. Once you have the bird in a box or a carrier, then it's simple for you to put it in a vehicle and transport it to the Auburn University Veterinary Clinic. The Southeastern Raptor Center, unfortunately, is unable to go out and retrieve these birds, so all birds must be transported to the Auburn University Veterinary Clinic for us to take over care. The Auburn University Veterinary Clinic is only able to accept injured birds, so that means we are unable to accept any form of healthy orphan, and we are unable to care for any sort of other wildlife, mammals, and reptiles. The spring and summer is orphan season. If you find an orphan bird on the ground, the recommendations are to leave that bird alone. Baby birds oftentimes will fledge, meaning leave the nest, prior to their ability to fly. This is common, and the parents will still take care of them even if they're on the ground. If you feel that these orphan birds are in danger because of where they're exposed to potentially pets or humans, you can place them in an open box and place that box under a bush or in a tree to provide them some protection. The parents will still be able to come back to them hearing their calls and take care of them. If you find an obviously injured orphan bird, particularly birds of prey, those animals should be brought to the Auburn University Veterinary Clinic for the Southeastern Raptor Center to take over their care.